Hello everyone, this is Sun10Duck2, welcome to a Rift 1.13 mod installation tutorial for the vanilla launcher, as the multi-MC5 and Twitch aren't supported. Twitch obviously wasn't really that supported with 1.13.0, but I came across a few workarounds, which was using 1.13 vanilla's installation setup of the .mixin folder, its jar file, and a bunch of other stuff to rework it. I'll probably do a video of that in comparison to my attempts videos that I haven't uploaded yet, but yeah, 1.13.2 is pretty new, I'm assuming, at this point, and will definitely work for vanilla. There's only two mods that support at the moment, which is Aquarius and Voxel Map. Voxel Map, obviously, if you have used it, you need at least like almost 3 to 4 gig of RAM just to actually support it, because if you have at least even 2 as the default being set up, it says that you're out of memory. And also as well, it runs absolutely awful. It is beta, and it is trying to adjust to a new environment compared to Lightloader, so I can forgive that. But if you are considering on using it, it doesn't exactly work too well, at least when creating a new world or using a pre-existing one. 2 to 3 gigs just doesn't work. 2 gigs in that in a creating a new world or one that's heavily used will already just say it runs out of memory. So yeah, the one thing to do obviously is you go to here, which takes you to this, which will, if you click that, will automatically download it for you. I'll just go new tab, even though it makes no difference, because it'll just pop up here. There's the download. And there's also, if you go to, I'm pretty sure this will do it with Aquarius. This will take you to the exact same if you go to the Voxel Map one. Shows like that. You click that, it'll take you to exactly the same thing. So you can't go to the actual Rift mod page, because that this version isn't available, and it's being monitored by, I assume, a different person, or maybe the same team. So you get this file, I've already got that and already installed it. You pretty much get this file, you double click it, it sets it up, and then you're good to go. I've already created a 1.13.2 vanilla environment just in case, and then I've got the snapshot. I've got this set up here. I'm going to want to make sure that that's the thing I'm focusing on, not my other Rift setup, which are down there. Other previous 1.13 mods don't work, so only these two do. I'm just going to do this myself. This you're going to want for Voxel Map, like I've already said. I'm just going to set this up anyways, I hope at least, because I don't know about it too much. I'll probably just change that just to make sure that it loads things better, but I need 4 gigs of RAM at least to support Voxel, because that's annoying. Do this. I'm pretty sure this is how it works, because I only have done this once. So yeah, it seems self-explanatory. I've already got the mods ready. I already tried loading it with the previous mods already set up, and it just crashed. But the 1.13.2 mods definitely work, and this setup already works because it's already installed. It is obviously using a 1.4 snapshot of Rift. It's not using other versions of Rift, so definitely keep that in mind, even if that was fairly obvious. Just see this load here. The same things will apply with when you're obviously using the resource packs menu to search if mods are installed properly, or you can use the data pack list command to also check. So if you wanted Rift mods alongside data packs, you now can. I've also got some resource packs on the side. Two mods are installed. Obviously AEI is installed, which is a bit unfortunate, but yeah, I don't think that worked too well, but I was probably trying it without supporting it with 4 gigs of RAM probably, so that was even more silly. See if it works a bit better here with a new instance compared to others where it sort of worked with 2 to 3 gigs of RAM, barely at times. The Voxel Map version it's using is 1.8.2 though, since the video I did of 1.8.1b doesn't exist, the file doesn't exist anymore, not the video. I had been needing to do checks, but the fact that the performance is still a bit iffy with anything under 4 gigs of RAM shows that it's clearly still not worth supporting the mod, using the mod, if you can't access more than 2 gigs of RAM. Or 3 even, with proper stability. See how this goes. Got the welcome message, and Voxel Map's there. I'm lagging a bit, which shouldn't be too bad because I've come across this before with Voxel Map, but it's just me, I think, or that Minecraft wants to crash because reasons. This should work though. It's more so just the Voxel Map just doesn't like working for me for some reason. Aquarius, on the other hand, if I actually did this without the Voxel Map and only just ran Aquarius as a test, then this should be fine. Here we go. As you can see, it works. Datapack list. Aquarius is acknowledged, Voxel Map isn't there, but you can still see it, so that's fine. Other than that, I think that's about it, really. I'm pretty sure that's good to go. Go to creative. I wish game mode fix was available for it. That's unfair, but oh well. Let's see. What is from Aquarius? Here we go. Channeling, Riptide. They're definitely from the mod. There's no flippers as in the actual. There is, so that's a thing. So a recipe for them in without a recipe viewer, obviously, for me to see, because I actually don't know the recipe for them. I could try a few other mods, or probably detail in the comments of this video what mods are actually supported from 1.13 that can be carried across to 1.13.2. I'll work out a few other installation methods. If this method doesn't work for installing on the vanilla launcher, definitely ask me. We'll try and work out from the information detailed on the wiki page for the 1.13.2 version of Rift's installation in comparison to the prior, since the other won't exactly work, and any things I've tried with other installations with MultiMC or Twitch don't work, so you'll probably have to wait for support for those. But for now, obviously, only two mods that work for it. It's clearly working a bit better now, after it's loaded up things properly. Obviously, if you don't have Voxel Map installed, it'll probably work a lot better, but using only Aquarius is limiting your options. I personally would prefer to use 1.13.0 of Rift, because there's a lot more mods there. There's AEI for the recipe viewer and a bunch of this stuff. But if you really want to use Datapacks from 1.13.2 as well as a bit of modding for either testing purposes or just accessibility of content, then definitely give it a go. I haven't tested the 1.13.0 version of Rift that says it has less problems with Datapacks, because I've had no problems running them. I obviously haven't tested Datapacks working with this 1.13.2 instance, but I'll definitely give feedback once I find out. Either way, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye, and good luck if your installation works well for 1.13.2 in a vanilla launcher environment. Good luck!